The Energy Thought Summit was a really great event. I enjoyed it a lot. I got to mingle and talk to people that are really showing leadership in this space, in the space of energy, and thought leadership in terms of where we need to go. Where are we right now, but where we need to go in terms of policy, in terms of technology, in terms of innovation. So I feel like I came away with a whole host of new ideas and new ways to think about the future.